10 years ago, I was not buying a DTG machine, but investing in an idea and became one of the first E.ON customers. Hello, I'm Oliver, the CEO and founder of Wizard, based in Hamburg, Germany. Our company was founded in 1989. We are designing and importing garments from all over the world. As an additional service, we offer imprinting and embroideries to our customers for fast deliveries. 10 years ago, when I started to digitalize my business, I was looking for a DTG partner willing to share his software ideas or match his software ideas with my software ideas. Through a friend, I became to know Angelo, which was a very nice and interesting first meeting in an old hay stable in Austria, where he was developing his first machine. I very much liked this guy and his ideas, and he was very open for my ideas, even when constructing his machine. We started with Kayo system, which was top of the pop at that time. Through the years, the machine was constantly renovated and upgraded. Thanks to Angelo and his team, we are proud owner of one of the first Kayo Links. The Kayo Link offers various connectivity services to other clients and softwares, and is a perfectly fits into our software plans. Our latest project is to create a software for small and medium businesses as an open source. But it's not only technique and software. Angelo and me are sharing the same passion for old cars, good German beer, and nature. And with nature comes sustainability. And by the way, E.ON is the first company that got its ink GOTS 6 certified. Wizard is one of the few companies with a GOTS certificate in this business. The last 10 years have been a very exciting journey, and I'm very curious of what's coming up next from E.ON.